They're behind by one. There's 21 seconds left in the fourth quarter. Guys, your thoughts?
Yeah, always intriguing to see what a coach draws up in this situation.
And we call those ATOs, or plays run after a timeout. They often make the difference in the game.
And Indiana making a change here. Sansons checked in. Junior dishes to Monk. Right wing. Junior the pass to Washington. Sabonis with the block.
Outstanding defensive instincts by Sabonis. Really good timing when to rise up to reject shots.
Yeah, you can't let him hold the ball and just milk those last seconds away.
No, you got a foul. I mean, it's going to come down to free throws here. Foul right away.
And the Pacers call time here. They lead by one. 7 seconds left to play in the final quarter. 7 seconds left here in the fourth quarter. He drops the first one, and then we put them up by two.
Well, no question, Brogdon is a standout shooter. I mean, he's efficient and plays both ends of the floor. But you look at his shooting numbers, he's one of just a few players to have achieved a 50-40-90 season.
Here's Junior. Chance there to send it to overtime, but they come up empty-handed. So a close game sees Indiana take this one. This win, such a tremendous emotional boost for them.
Really an accomplishment and crazy finish to take a road game like this and simply deflate an entire building.
And that'll do it, folks. For David Aldridge, Greg Anthony, and Clark Kellogg, this is Kevin Harlan saying thanks for being with us. We'll see you next time.